Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 388. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 3 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 3 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 3, so we cannot use it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to use. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract 2 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 288. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 9 here and 9 here, it will be 261, subtract, and we'll be having 27. Now 29 into 9 we did, so add both. So 29 plus 9 will be 38, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 2700. Compare this 38 with this 270. So 38 7 times is 266. So we can try out 7 times 387 into 7 we can try. And we'll be having 2709, which is slightly bigger than this. So we cannot try 7 times, we have to try 6 times. 386 into 6 we can try, and we'll be having 2316, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, 2316, subtract, and we'll be left with 384. Now 386 into 6 we did, so add both. So 386 plus 6 will be 392, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 38,400. Now we can compare this 39 with this 384. So we can try 9 times. 3929 into 9 we can try, and we'll be having 35,361, which is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, 35,361, subtract, and we'll be left with 3039. Now 3929 into 9 we did, so add both. So 3929 plus 9 will be 3938, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 303900. Compare this 39 with this 303. So 39 8 times is 312, so we cannot try 8 times, we have to try 7 times. So 39387 into 7 we can try, and we'll be having 275709, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 388 will be 19.697. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 388. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.